Hello, hello. Ampere, 100 ampere. I import from China. This battery have name let the Tipson, like iron phosphate Tipson, 3.2 volts, 100 ampere. Now we connect four cell series together, four cell make the 12 volt for deep charge battery. The data of the battery say that maximum discharge only 4C, only 4C. That mean maximum discharge for 1 second. Example like that, 1 second, 400 ampere. I think if you want make the lithium battery for your car, your truck, you not buy battery like this. Why? Because the maximum discharge not so much when the car, the truck start engine 1 second. The high current to the motor, starter motor, very high current, 200, 400 and 500 ampere for start engine, start car. That's why we choose the battery have the name left data say 10C, 10 to 3 discharge current, maximum discharge current. If for example 110C, 1000 discharge, maximum discharge current for pool 1 second. And this battery very good for you in the UBS inverter, solar panel, or camping, the camper van, car, you go to picnic something, very useful, because it's light, not heavy, but many energy inside the battery. We have four cell series together. Positive. Positive. I don't know why the battery two color, positive black color and negative white color, red color. But we check the multimeter and we know positive black color. Positive black color. This light in balance 4S. You put like this. But the same PM map. The same PM map 100 12 volt 100 ampere 4 shell. The same PM map. You should disconnect the control cable and install the control cable first. After check on the cable, control cable, we make sure everything correctly, and after that we connect to BMF and check the voltage to the PMF. The how to connect the balance, the active balance. But if you don't have the active balance, you no need to buy. If you don't have, you no need to install. Why? Because the PMF has the battery balance inside the PMF. The data say the PMF, when you recharge the battery, the PMF daily automatic the balance one by one cell. If full, the BMF have the control detect the cell full bypass, not allow for charging current inside the battery. That mean if one cell full, another cell not full, not allow for charge cell full and check for shell on not yet full. You see the color, the balance, active balance, and the color BMF. You see when you connect the same way, black color for active balance and black color for BMF. And next order like this, and in the end you see you connect to the positive of the battery and negative the battery. After we connect control cable completely, you must be check the voltage on the control cable first. After check everything correctly, we put the control cable to BMF like this. Like this 100 ampere, the battery 100 ampere, but only 8 kilogram 100 ampere for 12 volt. It's not so easy, but many energy inside the battery. many capacity inside the battery. We use the bus bar, we connect series together, positive, negative, like this. Positive, negative, like this. The nurse. Before you connect the bus bar, you make sure the correct negative and positive correctly the way, and you connect nothing mistake before you connection. I can check, I connect the two cell already, I can check the voltage. 6.4 volt, you see. This is the two cell connection. I connect 4 cell series to get the max 12 volt 100 ampere for this battery. Now I check the negative and positive for this battery pin. It's 12.6, 12.9 volts. 12.9 volts. That means the battery already connection a series together. 4 cell series to get the max battery become the 12 volt. Okay. If you use the lithium phosphate, that okay, 12 volt okay, but you should be use BMF. Rotate the battery. If the new battery very expensive, the high cost, and rotate for safety, explosion, damage, and get fire, you must use BMF. BMF rotate deep track, overcharge, short circuit, temperature. And if smart BMF, you can check the on your smartphone. You check on your smartphone, you know the cell balance or not, which cell damaged. You must use BMF. The BMF not actually 100 ampere, the same rating, the capacity battery. BMF depend on your loss. 12 volt, 50 ampere, 12 volt, 80 ampere, 12 volt, 100 ampere. But if you use for car and truck, you must be know start current of car how many 100 ampere, and you join the BMF for start engine. Because if the over start engine, the current over the BMF detect over current, the BMF disconnect, that means your car cannot start. Remember, if you join for your car, you must be join the BMF 3 or 4 times. For example, start your car 1 second, 400 ampere, 400 ampere. You try the BMF 200 ampere. That means discharge, maximum discharge continuous 200 ampere, but the BMF can handle for 1 second, 400 ampere, for 1 second. Okay, the BMF say can handle 1 second. More than 3 times the current say on the BMF. For example, 100 ampere, the BMF can handle 300 ampere for 1 second. This is the active balance. Active balance actually a capacitor on the cell of the cell battery. When you charge and discharge, the energy inside the capacitor control when it's supplied for the cell battery or when disconnect the power supply for battery smoothly, control smoothly. If you use the active balance, make your battery better. But if you don't buy this, you use only BMF like this, it's okay because BMF have the passive balance inside. The balance when the BMF charging, control. When the BMF charging, BMF detect what cell full or not full. Tell one battery 100 ampere. Very good for battery deep charge. More than 2000 lead acid, only 300 or 400, 300 or 200 deep charge and charge the cycle lead acid battery. But lithium ion phosphate more than 2000. More than 2,000 times discharge, the cycle. That's why your system long time no maintenance. The better the energy supply for the power, inverter, solar, or camper van, a picnic, something, or long time, very long time to you. But the cost a little bit higher. You pay a lot of money for buy the battery. I buy 100 ampere 12 volt. $250. Not in blue BMF. BMF $100 I don't remember 100 rounds. Totally, nearly $300 for Telvon. $300 for Telvon, 100 ampere. Okay, depend on what you use, you can buy this. Thank you for your watching my video.